Hello, I'm Ferris Malhas, Dean of the Gadomski School of Engineering. I'm excited to announce the launch of our new Bachelor's of Science in Engineering Technology program. This degree offers two concentrations designed to prepare students for careers as engineering professionals in two of the most sought-after high-tech fields today, namely robotics and autonomous systems. If you're curious about engineering technology, like the idea of being part of an engineering professional team, or aspire to change the world, stay with us for the next few minutes.
Ancient engineering marvels take our breath away even centuries later. The Great Wall of China, the pyramids in Egypt, the Colosseum in Rome, and the aqueduct of Segovia in Spain resulted from creative, innovative teams of engineers, designers, builders, and leaders using engineering techniques. Modern technology depends on forward-thinking problem solvers and the engineering ideas they bring to life. Engineering technology is defined as the practical application of engineering techniques. Engineers and engineering technologists form the core of technology teams. Together, they build modern cities and power our economy and world.
Engineers focus primarily on the design and development of new systems, new ideas. Engineering technologists, on the other hand, take some of those ideas from engineers and actually make them work in the real world. Engineering technologists are an integral part of product or system development and operations teams. They work with engineers, they work with mechanics, they work with all kinds of people. They are doing all of the things that are necessary to keep systems working or to bring new systems to life.
There's a nationwide demand for these specialists, and many universities, including CBU, have acknowledged the need for a four-year degree in engineering technology. CBU maintains an innovative, adaptive culture and has long been proactive in recognizing opportunities and reacting to the ebb and flow of academic needs. The Bachelor of Science in Engineering Technology program promises to equip you with a strong background in everything you need to be successful. It blends academics, practical tools, techniques, and communication abilities required to make you an effective team member or confident team leader. You'll leave CBU's BS program with a real-world technologist skill set, hands-on technical ability, comprehension of engineering theory and design, management, and project management. Depending on your interest, you can specialize in one of two disciplines: robotic and mechatronics engineering technology, or autonomous systems engineering technology. You'll have the full support of a dedicated faculty who offer individualized attention and mentoring. As for your future, CBU has the distinction of being a small engineering school that offers a full range of programs. We have an excellent placement rate for our graduates at companies and firms of all sizes. CBU's Bachelor of Science in Engineering Technology starts in the fall semester of 2023.
Here at the Gadomski School of Engineering, you will enjoy small classes, a community of peers who share your dreams and aspirations, and faculty and advisors who will ensure your success, help you plan your future, and eventually guide you to find a rewarding career to propel you forward. We'd love to speak with you about the amazing potential this degree holds for you. Contact the Gadomski School of Engineering for more information.